It was a strange year for us. We had to learn how to live locked in, closed in, hidden as our deepest desires. Still, there was someone who chose not to be quiet and kept shaping this world from beneath like a riot. We've been still for so long, now it's time to move fast. Time to stop hiding, especially in the past. And for Italian art, without a doubt. It's time to shout loud. Because sometimes you need to enter a palace in order to finally come out. Quadriennale d'arte 2020. Fuori. Italian art is out now.